Welcome to Dr. Cranky's Lab-RAT-ory.
Everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory. Rufus Crow mail delivery service has struck again. This is yet another example of the kind of community that we are living in and thriving in. I'm not going to turn the envelope over to show addresses, and I'm not mentioning who sent me this, but suffice it to say, it was a very generous individual who chimed in when I posted my video on that yogurt cap. He said, "Oh, my grandchildren drink that stuff like there's no end to it, and I'd like to send you some." And of course, I didn't think that this is what I would get, and it made my day, and it just made me giddy giddy and giggly, just like a schoolgirl, as they say. But here we go. Anybody need yogurt caps? I mean, what a beautiful sight that is, you know. So I really appreciate your generosity. You know who you are, and it just tickled me. And again, I look at this and I think, what a wonderful air vent for some sort of spaceship, or for the side of an alleyway. You've seen those old-fashioned air vents and extractors and all of that, or that could be an extractor to a chimney somewhere. And the beauty of it is that, let me see, now of course I'm not gonna find it. The beauty of it is that there are several designs now, which is again what I love about this. Look at that, in the shape of a clover, you know, three-leaf clover, fantastic. Or a club, right? Yeah, club. And I looked, you know, I looked at all of them, I fondled them and played with them, and it's absolutely beautiful. So I wanted to thank you formally in public for just the wonderful generosity and the gift of yogurt caps. Now I've got plenty to work with. Heck, the way my brain works, you know, these could even work as wheels or something. I mean, once you put your noggin to it, you never know. All right, my friends, do stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming your way.